Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel, man. This is week 8 of our Maze Island franchise. Let's get it. So we're gonna be playing the Falcons right now. On the Falcons team is crazy. A 97 offense, a 95 defense, and 96 a 96. Oh my god. I ain't gonna lie. The man team is wild. Which one is it? Alright. Now let's get into it, man. Let's go ahead and check out his X Factors, bro. He got Julio Jones. He got Trey Flowers. He got Matt Ryan. How do he get Matt Ryan, guys? That's insane. He got Marcus Peters. Troy Anderson, Malik Willis, Jesse Bates, D'Angelo Malone. And a lot of these dudes, Justin Houston, a lot of these dudes just sounds right. That don't sound right, man. Straight specialist, flags on KO. A lot of these might be running a lot of linebacker stuff. Kyle Pitts. Oh, what's going on? Did change him up? Matt Ryan is not the starter. You get what I'm saying? I feel like he's running bunch offset, so that's nothing we can't guard. Dude got Bijan Robinson as well. This is a crazy team, guys. Dude, if he has pick artist right there, he picks it. Just like that one we saw there. They're going on fourth down. It's Ryan. Nice play. So DeAndre Hopkins is gonna be our main target, man. He gotta get the ball. Last week was our bye week, so he's probably behind in the yardages and everything now. So we gotta try to get him the ball a lot, as much as we can. Why does that look like a creative player, bro? That way we get an uneven matchup, bro. He put Julio Jones in the backfield. This dude is bad. All right, 2 for 2, baby. Let's go. As you guys can see, man, this dude is not bad. He's throwing picks after picks. So I'm going to take advantage of it and use it as much as I can for my yardage. As long as we can keep getting yardage for DeAndre Hopkins and our receiver, man, I don't mind it. Keep throwing us picks, bro. Come on, T. Jones, man. You got to make that tackle. But we did lit him up, though, so I'm not mad. Light him up, light him up. I'm on fire. If he throw that pass properly, that's pick. All right, man, 3rd and 5. I really want to blitz him here, but I gotta play it safe, man. Let's go. I don't think this dude know what he's doing, so we're gonna keep getting sacks, bruh. That's ours. He didn't. My goodness. That last play, I really should have clicked on and swatted it down, but I played an idiot on that one. That's on me. What formation did he just run that RPO out of? We just pushed him into the end zone, man. All right, man. Looks like he switched up his defense a little bit. So we just gonna keep running what we've been running. Just gonna run the slant. Maybe we're gonna look for Ridley here. This dude team just looks like a freaking ultimate team, man. He has abilities everywhere. I knew he was in on that cover two, man. I really wanted to go a cover two bomb, but I didn't want to really risk it. Jesus, his usage just stopped there, man. The man got abilities on every single players, bro. Like, that's crazy to me. I don't know how he's doing that. I don't think that's fair for the gameplay of this franchise, but I don't know what the rules are, man. He could have just said, "Oh, I bought all these players," and get away with it, but this doesn't seem right to me. I can guarantee you guys, this doesn't seem right. Let's check out his abilities. He dropped it. Oh my god, I thought he caught that. He doesn't have too much zone coverage or man coverage routes. We'll take that. Let's go. That's a laser, baby. Let's go. He's coming out in gun trips now. I've never seen this gun trip with the receiver or the tight end is all the way far out. I find that very weird that that's like that. Alright, this is where T. Jones make his money, man. Go get them sacks, T. Jones. We need you to be defensive player of the year, man. Oh, he juked to the outside. Usually they would juke to the inside, but this dude juked to the outside. Alright, T. Jones, we need you to go get some sacks, man. Seems like he's blocking the running back every chance he gets, so he's not going to get blitz. So we're just going to play this safe, man. That's what he was counting on me to do, to send the guy. He's coming out in 6-1 now, which is kind of weird that he's switching from all these defenses. So we're just going to come out here and throw this. We're going to look at DeAndre Hopkins. If DeAndre Hopkins is not open, damn, we took a sack. That was not what I wanted to do there. That was not what I wanted to do there. If we can, we're going to whole shot this to... Oh, my God. That was a perfect whole shot, man. That was just so perfect. All right, this left corner right here don't have no abilities on him, so we're going to attack him. Let's go. We got 210 yards already, man. We need 5 offensive touchdowns, man. Let's go, baby. DeAndre Hopkins, all 4 touchdowns, man. We just need another drive like the one we just had. We'd be good, man. Charles
Rams. It just feels like they're trying to keep pace. They did score the touchdown last time out, but they still trail by double digits here. We'll see if this offense.
Let's go. Nice D. Drop down.
Willis looking to throw on first down. He finds his man, Pollard.
We'll take it. We'll take it, man. As long as we get in the yards.
Willis will look to throw on first down. Airing it out, looking for Ridley.
Thank God that was a pick. We'll definitely take that. We'll definitely take that. Oh my goodness. So he's back in this cover too. So let's see if we can send DeAndre Hopkins on the streak here. DeAndre Hopkins is just going off, man. We need T. Jones to get, at least get one sack, guys. Right now, we not able to get any sacks on this guy right now. My user would then make a tackle, man.
And you can't afford to let this defense keep building any more momentum. They're playing awfully well, and they're awfully confident right now. To me, it's time to attack and take some of that.
Thank you, Jerry Snead. I would love to get the ball off one more time, guys, just to just solidify ourselves. I would really love to get the ball back one more time. But the way he's playing, this is look like we might be able to get the ball off one more time, bro. Come on, get that sack. Oh my God, I thought we had a sack, man. He's going to be looking for the tight end here. We got to watch out for it. Just don't overplay myself. Mid zone KO. Oh my God, Hooker, you could have had a pick, man. So he's coming at that same thing. He's probably going to be looking for the running back here. We'll leave him there. At least we tried. We tried. We was around the area. It was very congested right there. There it is. Damn. We just not making plays, man.
And they're gonna hurry back to the line now. Here's Ryan.
You see that? The plays are there to be made, man. We're that close to getting a sack. We're this close to getting catching the pick. We just gotta come down with it, man. Oh, damn.
And the catch made by Hilton. So give him 5 yards there on the pitch and catch. And that will bring up second down. Ryan. This complete to Jones.
That was a nice little juke move by Hooley there.
This is first and goal and a golden chance to get a score back here before halftime. Throwing again, Ryan.
That gotta be mine, guys. That gotta be pick. We have to come down with that pick right there.
Final play of the half. It's Ryan.
Oh my God, T. Jones with the pressure, man.
Coupled with, you and I both know the special teams coordinators.
I mean, if we can come out here and keep balling, man, we'll take our flats when we need to. We gotta put our rookie in, man. We gotta at least let our rookie touch the ball. Where is he at? Spears, man. We got to let Spears touch the ball, man. Man got to fill the rock, chat. We're going to try to hit Hopkins again over that middle. Again, he got him beat. Let's go, baby. Hopkins is just straight up going haywire right now. When he's still coming out in that bunch, he have a lot of confidence in his bunch. Good thing we got mids on KO. Right here, I'm pretty sure he's gonna try to hit Julio right there. Mids on KO, baby. Let's get it, man. We're gonna send T. Jones here, guys. It's like he knows when I'm blitzing. He knows it.
A curious decision to go for it, but it pays off with a first down.
And that's a big pickup of a first down. And you know that all week, both sides of the
It's like he knows exactly when I'm blitzing and he just getting the ball out so quick and fast.
The offensive guys had the right play dialed up because defensively,
the tackle, Edmonds, let's go. Ball and getting yards on offense because I need the stops. We need to get at least 500 yards this game. Because we probably won't be playing a bum, another bum like this. Because the dude is not good at all. Come on. Keep him there. Keep him there. Thank you. Thank you, Snead. I think he's wasting time, guys. He is wasting time. You gotta let him score. He is not coming back. If you guys wondering why am I keep getting the ball so close to his goal line, it's because he keep onside kicking. And that's where... Oh my god. That was just a bad throw. We got pressured. Please don't let him go for six. Thank God. I can stop what he's doing, but I don't want to yet.
If they're going to try to pull off an impressive comeback, it has to start right here, right now.
Yeah, now they've got a final chance to get out of this situation, but they also understand they've got to move the ball and move it fast.
Come on, you got to pick that.
Now it's Ryan.
I put him in the middle hook to play the
All right.
Let's not let this happen again, man.
On first down.
Yeah, he actually saw that. I'm thinking he's going to throw to the running back like he got scared and did last time. Oh my god, he got me. Let's go. Let's go. That's a crazy play right there, man.
And now you've got the clock winding down here in the third quarter. You're three scores to the good. What's your approach?
We'll take off. To this man right here, man. We got to start taking off with the ball.
Here's Willis.
No. No. We just gave that up, man. We can't do that, man. We cannot do that.
No doubt about it, and his coaching staff will be emphatic about he shouldn't have thrown.
Thank you. Come here. Thank you. T. Jones, baby. You know who that is. Don't play with him. The reigning, he is the defensive player of the week. Let's go, man. All we need is to get him sacked, but he's not getting sacks right now. All right, so he's kind of like frustrating me with this defense right now. So let's go ahead and play it. We'll play it accordingly, man. We'll just play it safe. We throw two bad picks, man. Which didn't need to get thrown.
Now Willis to throw. A short throw taken in by.
That's good. We went out of bounds, man. We try to get to that 500 yards or at least 400 yards of offense. We're gonna try to throw the D hop here.
Willis looking to throw it.
Let's go, baby.
It's now appearing that this losing streak is going to continue. You know, the coaching staff was confident that this was going to be the game to stem the tide.
Man, as long as we can keep playing the way we're playing, bro, we can probably have a very good chance of making it to the playoff. Just like, don't get... Damn, them boys can't get off the block to save their life, man. We gotta get a different formation going.
Straight ahead, it's Robinson. And some
room to run. How did that become so wide open?
Sprung him that time as he takes this all the way down to the 37.
Line up, man. So what did he do last time he was in this, guys? I don't remember. I remember we picked him off. Right now, I'm not even worried about... I'm more worried about getting yards on the offense, man. That's all I'm worried about right now. Let's go. Play some defense, man. Let's see, can Diaz get over the top again? We'll take it, man. I'm just going to all-out blitz right here and allow him to get a touchdown so that way we can just... Oh, my God. He picked it. Oh, my God. That was an all-out blitz. Oh, my God. He just took it and go in for six. Let's go. Man, we had to take that pick six to the house, man. That was the only way, man. Pretty much out of reach, and Charles, I know they're going to be disappointed about several things with this ball game, but the self-inflicted wounds, they've had several turnovers. You have to think that's going to be something they're going to discuss heavily in the film session. Let's go, T Jones with the sack, guys. Let's go. It came right at the perfect time too, man. And figure out how to not do it in the future. And mentally, I think a lot of the guys are already starting to think about, okay, how do we put this behind us and get better for the next. Let him go. He peeped, guys. He peeped. He might just go on out and waste the time, bro. Let's go. Let's call timeout. We want the ball back, chat. He's going to use the first of their timeouts. As he'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. So he just paused the game to let me know that I'm not going to get the yards that I need, guys. And all that pregame whooping has turned into results. And Ryan's throw here into the hands of Jones. Now Tennessee. But I'm going to still try, bro. I'm going to still try, man. Oh my God. GG's. He's going to just waste the time. Damn, T Jones almost had another sack. Yes. At least we get 50 yards or something, man. Dude really didn't want to. He really. Let's go. Give me that pick, man. Practice, right, that you've worked on into a game situation, and now you can go back and dissect it. So if you need it again sometime, maybe you'll find a better way to do it. But yeah, this game's pretty much done for them. And inside, so we told them already, man, we need the yards to get our dude activated, man. Now it looks like he'll throw here. He needed the completion, but Charles, this is an offense right now that they're just having fun. They're clicking on all cylinders. Yeah, you're right. They didn't need a completion. They certainly don't need any. Let's go, baby. It's out there for their next drive. This is just an exercise in futility. Do you even bother running a play here offensively?
I wouldn't, because now is not going to erase what's happened during the game. So after it's over, you can go to the film, find out where the game was really lost. But this is not a situation now where you're going to make up for anything.
We'll see what they do here.
So we was able to come out of that game alive, man. My opponent was real mad that I was running up the score. But in franchise, this is the only way you win is by running up the score. But he texted me back in the Discord saying, man, you're running up the score. I have no respect for you. But that's how the game goes, bro. That is basically how the game goes, man. So we was able to get Malik Willis an upgrade, man. I really want to upgrade Scrambler because I need to get his speed up, man. looked like his speed didn't go up, but he had a very good game. He had 490 passing yards. But in this video, man, I really want to come through here and do this right in front of you guys while we have the thing. I don't want to start my first game, and we're going to leave it to the end. And we're going to reveal one of our rookie abilities here. We're going to view the tree. We should have enough to reveal, as if we can get all the way down here, it's going to allow us to reveal a hidden trait. So let's go ahead and do that. We're going to do our running back, which is Tajae Spears. So we're going to go yes. We would like to reveal Tajae Spears. So let's see what Tajae Spears is, man. Tajae Spears is our current second screen running back. He's our backup running back. If he can get like a superstar or something, maybe we can change him out with Tony Pollard. And Tajae Spears is just a star, man. Like that's sad to see, man. He's a star, 83, 81 Excel. So this dude is a bum. He didn't get no superstar, day one starter. But that is it, man. We currently We're currently 5-2. The one loss, we took one loss, which is we're just a legitimate loss. And then our second loss was just we wasn't able to schedule a proper time. So I'm pretty sure the cement and our loss. So that's that for that one. But man, we're second in the passing yards leaders. We got 33 touchdowns to 45, 3,600 yards for our opponent. That is leading the MVP race. We're behind 600 yards and almost 12 touchdowns. I'm pretty sure my opponent have not played his game yet. So that's another one. And are we still leading? I think we're still currently leading in sacks. And I don't know how. We only got one sack last game. DeAndre Hopkins went back on top as the number one receiving receiver with the most receiving yards, the most touchdowns. So I'm looking at that. We're gonna get a lot of XP with those guys. I am not complaining. But yeah, man, this is the franchise, man. We're doing pretty well. Right now, we're probably going to be second in our division because we did lose one game. And the Jaguars won, so they're 6-1. So we're playing basically playing catch-up. But we did have our bye week already, so we should be playing the Jaguars next. Let's go ahead and check that out real quick. Schedule. We should be playing the Jaguars next, man. The Jaguars is next. Oh, wait, no. We play the Jaguars in 2 weeks, man. So, hopefully they get a loss by then. Hopefully we beat them so that way we can get the win, man. So, that is it for the channel, man. Y'all boys like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Your boy out. Peace.